Welcome back here today, guys, and I'm gonna be making another video. And this one is gonna be riding my dirt bike. It's been forever since I've ridden my dirt bike. I've done like cleared all the dust and stuff off of it. Look at all the dust and stuff. Still crap on it. Should have seen the seat. But bike's been warming up for a minute. So I don't know why it's reaching to the start. Yeah. And if you wonder why I do that shaking thing, it's because like the helmet starts getting uncomfortable on my head. Pool ponds, that one's filled up, that totes, new one, the old one, their original one, it got destroyed by the weed eater on accident. Don't have any fish right now. Yeah. I've been letting the fire form up. Yeah. Different little track. Feel for riding again. Every time I ride, I get an itch on my nose. It makes me stop all the time. I can't go full real into it. This small. And it it's pretty much just a little hill that I use as a berm. So start in using it to kind of start it off. and then come up into that little hill. It just really gets me from having to slow down at times. I mean, it still makes me slow down, just not a whole lot. I use it as a berm. There will be, okay, this video, probably come out, maybe about an hour after the, fishing stuff video drops, or maybe 2 hours, so it will be a little later of the video, probably, but if you're watching this video, also check out the video of all my fishing stuff. And you may be wondering, well, it's starting to get dark. Why didn't you make this video first in the fishing stuff video? Well, I actually recorded the fishing stuff video yesterday. I meant to post it yesterday, but I forgot to. So, I'm uploading it today. Definitely need the downshift. Spinning out, but yeah, I'm probably gonna end the video off here today. So, right now. So, make sure you like, subscribe, and ring that notification bell. And share this video because it helps my channel grow. And I'll see you on the next one.